developed our Cooling as a Service offering back in 2013. The Global Cooling as a Service eSummit is the first time we're bringing all of these people together.
I see the future of cooling within all sectors, that cooling is required to be a service instead of an outright sale of a product. I see incredible potential in cooling as a service.
The eSummit is significant because it provides a venue to convey lessons learned.